Hello guys, so in this video we are going to show you the gameplay of this NES micro console. So let me just show you how the performance and how the games looks like. So I have connected this device to my plasma TV, which is 50 inch, and I have connected, you can see from here, and now I am going to show you and I am going to play some games so that you will get the idea how does it looks and what are the performance. So these are the games and I am going to play a single game so that you can understand. Now I am going to play some other game, and there are 620 games and this is number 619, which is Road Fighter. Let me show you whether it plays good or not. So controlling is really nice in this device. Buttons are feels very nostalgic, and quality and the feedback is also good, and the travel time is also good. So if you press a button you will get decent travel time. So I would say it's really nice, and if you want to purchase this, I would suggest yes, you can actually buy this game. Oh, so buttons are really nice and it feels really premium. Now I'm going to play other game. So you can see, okay, I am not very good at this game, so I am going to play some other game for you, and yeah, so it's a really classy game, Ninja Turtles. So guys, since it's NES games, 8-bit games, so quality is not up to the mark, but you will feel all the nostalgia, and if you have CRT TV, you will feel every bit of gameplay in it. So since it's a 50 inch TV and I'm recording it for HD, so quality is down, but you're gonna get your time's worth. It's a good time pass thing. So that's it now guys, thank you for staying, I'll see you in my next video.